What's going on, buddy? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Terraria. This is freaking terrifying to me, because this is a new recording session. You can tell by the fact I'm on here, the title screen here. I'm here, and not in the game, because I just restarted my computer after digging an elevator to hell. And, I normally restart my computer, because Fraps doesn't normally open if I leave my computer on for too long. So I just opened up my computer, and I went to click on Terraria to open it, and my computer said it wasn't installed, so I'm terrified because that something obviously corrupted itself. Is my game gonna be it's here now? Is it up to date? I always make sure to hit save and quit, like the button. I just don't like exit the game. Is this updated? I don't know. I think it's actually good. Wait, I think it's good because I'm on my way digging down the elevator. Got like rubies and stuff. It was actually a blood moon, I think, at the end of the last episode. I don't really remember that happening, but when I logged into this world, I was like, oh, it's a blood moon. So, I actually got a dripler. I spent some time killing like the dripplers and all that, because I know there's a drop I get from those. I don't remember what it is off the top of my head, though, or as I was killing them. Really? I can't place that thing? Jeez, man. But, yeah, so it appears everything's fine, thankfully. This episode we're gonna explore hell, I hope. Is there like, hold on, do I have anything on here? I need like water walking shoes, I think. Water walking potions. Lava waders. Alright, water, lava waders, lava charm. Jeez, man, I don't know how any of this is gonna really work, to be honest. I keep hearing people say like, oh, or I keep reading stuff like, oh, hell is the easiest biome to traverse. I really don't understand how that's possible. So, this will be very interesting. It took like an hour, by the way, to dig all the way down. I have another armory chest now, don't I? Armory part 2. Scooby-dooby-doop, scooby-dooby-doop. Oh, you guys have no idea how happy I am that, everything isn't broken. I was terrified everything would be broken. I also find like a new biome I've never seen before while I was digging down. Whoa, I have a lot of obsidian. Where did I get so much obsidian? I remember mining out some obsidian, but I don't remember mining that much obsidian. Obsidian, obsidian. I can make some with that, can't I? I don't know. We need a key though. I probably should have set up this. I wasn't even gonna really start the episode here, but oh, I also gotta put my. Oops. Sword meets paper, get one today! Okay, here, buy my stuff, asshole. I don't know why I'm so rude to you, I'm sorry. Keen Silverball Cannon. Bam, bam, bam. I don't need any of you. I also don't need these cobwebs. Might as well get rid of them. And hope that I didn't need them for anything. What was I looking for again? Oh, the Shadow Key, that's right. So, I know you need the Shadow Key to open up everything. And or in hell essentially. So let's fall down here, shall we? See, I didn't place all these platforms here yet. In fact, I might not even ever use those. I might just use my rocket boots and grappling hook in conjunction to make it up here. And dealing with the water, by the way, digging directly down is hell itself. That's like, that's the task I had when trying to get to hell. Not freaking, oh yeah, this is the other biome I found. I don't think I've ever been in one of these before. Let's take a second to explore, shall we? I need 3 wide, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh, can't place anything on there. So these are all, this is like a mushroom biome, I guess. Thankfully, nothing seems to be destroying itself. Oh. The Goosemen! The Goosemen! Okay. Of course, these are gonna be in my way. No, freaking! It's weird having to triple jump. I'm not used to that. There we go. Is there anything else up here? I doubt it, right? No. Why would anything be up here, you silly goose? There we go. So as much as like, I already have access to hell, so it's kind of like, well, why would I make a elevator when I could just walk to that one other place where I've like, there's a few other places I've made it to before that, like that already gave me access to hell. But I was kind of like, well, it kind of makes sense because it's just easy access, and I know there's like the best loot pretty hard mode here. So it really just makes sense for me to do this. Even though I kind of didn't want to. Because I knew it would take forever. Did I say how long it took? It took about an hour. In case I didn't say that. Ouch. I got lucky enough to actually get some water at the bottom of this elevator, by the way, too, so that worked out pretty nicely for me. There's some other, like, caves here. I didn't explore. I took a walk around some of these areas, but I didn't really find anything too exciting. Okay, I was like, wait, there's water at the bottom of this, right? So here we go. And I don't know if this is, like, a unique biome. It's, like, hell and mushroom. Oh, it's very short, apparently. All right. So, I didn't bring any water walking potions! Are you serious? Okay, wait, are we not even hell yet? I mean, we kind of are, right? That's why I'm seeing all this stuff around. And also, I'm seeing, like, all these weird backgrounds I've never seen before. Look, these look like honey or something. Really? Nothing? Huh. Ooh, what's that? Is that diamonds? Sapphire. I don't need no sapphire, so I don't really know what I'm looking for here. But, that's okay, because it's a new biome, so it's like, I mean, well, it should be a new biome. I'm kind of going the opposite way I should be going right now, so let's go back down here. I am in hell right now, right? I am correct with this statement. That's why there's all this lava, right? Like, there wouldn't be all this lava otherwise. Huh. All these bats. Let's just go down here. I need, like, water breathing potions or something. It's weird seeing lava and water so close to each other like this, by the way. Wow, I need I need air! No, E, that's what you know. Uh oh, no! It's so scary. Alright, let's dig this way, I guess. Come on. Ah, I hate how hard to get through places. Sort of control mining. It's always nice, I don't have to like move my mouse to the perfect spot to be able to mine stuff. This might end very badly because I didn't bring water walking potions, but let's just see what happens, shall we? And I almost fell. I'm already ah! Oh my god, I almost freaked out there, I almost teleported away. I don't know how to traverse this place. I guess I just need to find cave, right? Okay, really? And see, once again, I don't understand how I can't walk through there, but I was able to get there, you know? Weird. No! No! Thought there'd be a cave down there, but apparently not. It appears these boots aren't- Whoa! Jeez, I went crazy far there. Alright, doesn't really seem to be much for this, like, weird mushroom biome. I don't want to go up, though. Why are you bringing me so far up for? Dang it! Well, that's kind of annoying. Oh, here I am. Wait, oh, you know what? Hold on. Here I am, being like, yay, I made it to hell. I can make the video. I didn't really want to explore very much either. Whoa! I did not see that coming. I didn't really want to explore much either, so I didn't really take the time to make sure it was a proper cave. So I'm like, well, I don't want to, like, spoil my first time going here. Well, this seems to be going straight down, so that's good. Kill the morale, kill the babies. Oh, no, I forgot she let's go of her babies. perhaps it would be wise for me to come back. What the hell was that? Probably mobs dying to the lava. Alright. Oh, that doesn't hurt me. Oh. Oh, this is like. This is like how some of the glitched land. Okay. Okay. Is this a normal house or is this like a special house in lava biomes? One gold coin. Water walking potions! Oh man, I could be happier with that. Brisk lava charm. Ooh! Oh my! Holy crap! What does this do? I thought that was empty actually. This is melee speed. What does this do? Press me to knock back. Oh, I don't really need this anymore. Oh, well. Let's take that off for now. Let's see what we could. Holy, okay. Cool, so it's like a water meter. That is actually fantastic. I could not have asked for a better chest. Is this just a normal anvil, by the way? I know there's like different kinds of anvil. No, it's just not a normal anvil. So something take like 50 damage there. Okay, so now we're cooking with gasoline, which is nice. Hopefully this entire like lava cave doesn't stay as sparse as it's looking, or like far in between, you know? What is this over here? Maybe that's where the official lava biome starts? Because look at that background. What's that about? Let's see if we can find out, I guess. I don't have like a miner's potion or anything. It's a little bit obnoxious, but whatevs. Maybe I'll start getting better loot from these pots now as well, though. So Earthing dying! So, interestingly enough, you don't really have to worry about mobs, because they kind of just all kill themselves in this level, it seems. I don't have any blink roots. Ooh, that's important, I believe. Archery, healing, water walking, recall potion. I don't even know why I took that. I'm just gonna do this. I got the bombs while I was, shit. I got the bombs as I was- Wow, that's not- Wow, that didn't do very much at all. In fact, it's probably more beneficial for me to just mine towards it. I actually got the bombs while I was digging down here. I found some miners. Like, you know what? I am looking for the miner suit. I should probably dig down to that. Okay, so there's nothing over there. Yay. I don't have the double jump anymore. Okay, well, that's actually... You know what? I kind of like this better. It's easier to manage. Yeah, here we go. Here's a mama slime.
Mama slime! Mama!
Whoa, even though I get brief immunity in lava, still a little bit afraid of jumping in. You know. Did you really not like... They're gonna break the block maybe? Green mushroom. Alright, let's see what happens here. Wow. Alright. Lava char, okay. Okay. Okay, that's pretty good. I'm very happy. I don't know how rare that is, but I'm pretty happy I got it. I'll tell you what. Wow, a little feels a little bit weird for them to be giving me these so late in the game at this point. Well, so late in the early, like, beginning, you know, easy mode game. I know I'm not that far in the game, you guys. What the hell? Just a normal skeleton. Is that a Jesus skeleton? Did they have a thorn crown? What the hell? Maybe I didn't see that right. I don't know. Oh my god. Get out. Get out! There's all these weird backgrounds. Like, what's with... Why is that different? Why is that a different background? Nobody knows the troubles I've seen. Alright. I wonder if I should have a mining potion. I didn't expect to have to be mining so much in here. But here we go. Ah, Bones McGee! Hey, buddy! I thought I saw something going on over here. Hey, man! I'll lend you a hand. Last time I didn't get it back for a month. Ha, ha, ha! Bro, bombs, blue counterweights. Bone arrow. Torches. Splunker glow stick. I'll take that. I had one of those before, and I lost like a dummy. Strange brew. Stores 80 life, 400 mana. It looks and smells terrible. You know what? Let's buy a bunch of those. I don't know how useful these are. You know, let's buy a stack. Yeah. 80 life. It's a step above lesser. And 400 mana. That's actually not bad at all. I like that. Hopefully that wasn't a waste. Oh well. Alright, see ya, Bones McGee. I wish you would come to my house. My house. So I'll tell you what. It's pretty obnoxious to have to come find you in caves all the time. Oh, you know what? I tried putting... Wait, would I do this on screen or off screen? I'm not even sure. I tried, I thought that was actually a piece of loot or something, but no, it was not. Whew, still pretty scary, not gonna lie. I tried, I was gonna put my coins in the bank, but I forgot. I don't know if I did that. I think I did that in the episode, right? Maybe, and then I talked... Oh, yeah, because I sold that stuff to the strange old man. Blink root. Is this the end of the cave again? What if I did this? You know, this! There we go. 8 bombs. Woo! Ooh. Nothing that great, to be honest. Alright, let's go. Now, what happens if lava, like, flows past me, I wonder? Is this lava even significant enough, or will it just kind of, like, you know... Those look like eyes down there. Let's see what happens here. Out of pure curiosity's sake. Okay, a little bit worried now. There we go. Wow, they're just like source. Oh my, is that just gonna keep filling up forever? Okay, I'm getting a little bit worried about that. Oh my, oh man, oh, I can't stop it. Oh, okay, it stopped. Jeez, I don't know if that. Wow. Okay, quick spread is on. A little bit of a Minecraft joke for Minecraft. What? Little bit of a Minecraft joke for you right there. All right, here we go. So if you go straight down, we'll reach a cave. There's little cave bats under here, I see. Killing themselves as per usual. Doing the normal cave bat thing. Trying to kill me too, and being extremely frustrating to deal with as well. Blink root. Again, blink root. She's very helpful. I'll happily take that. I'm just confused why I'm suddenly getting it so. Ow! Jeez, rock! Jeez. I'm gonna be a butthole about it. Just take my life like a normal person would. Jeez. One health. Ah, adorable. Whoa. Oh, my heart thing. Okay, so far, I'm not really enjoying hell very much. Oh. Hey, miner, you just lit my path forward. Not really enjoying hell so far. Mostly just because of how... Like, the caves don't really... They're very separated. I don't like that. What is that? Oh, I think that's just a dirt mound? In a weird shape? Oh, yes, it is. I look like a giant, like, monument of some kind. Or something. I don't know. Yeah. Guess not. Alright. Give me that stuff. What is this? Stone block. How come? No. Oh, that's a bloody bat perk. There's Shelly. Shelling about and stuff. Maybe I have to go deeper. I want to get hit by that lava. I want to see if that would affect me at all. Hey, another mushroom. Another mushroom biome. Maybe these biomes only appear in the lava parts of the world. Wow, there are a lot of... Actually, I could just take all these. Because I'm not going to come back here. Oh, man, there's a lot of freaking death traps here. Giant rock traps. Gotta be careful of that. That could hurt me a lot. What is that, Shelly? Skeleton. No! Rip it, be skeleton. I'm so sad for you. But not really. Okay, there's nothing here. Wow. I find it weird that there's like all these pots and stuff in this world. But it's like... Really? Thorn crown skeleton? You're really following me this far? So what's with this one? So all these like weird mushroom biomes, but there's nothing really there, you know? Oh, I guess that's just the background of it. I see. The El Natural background. What's that? Oh, it's just gold. That's weird. Like, glowed for a second. Like, is that some kind of weird effect to this? But no. Alright. Let's go this way. Yeah, not really enjoying this so far, to be honest. Was kind of hoping hell would be a bit more large, you know, instead of all these tiny like lava pockets. Maybe I just haven't found a good cave yet. Maybe it just does work the same way. I don't know. When I saw that, when I first made my elevator and I saw the little roller coaster, I was like, oh, good. Don't have to even worry about the cave being a dud because, well. Why would I? Why would I? But look at that. I totally did. Anything up there? Doesn't look like there's anything over there at all. Let's go get that pot. Ooh, what do you got over here? Probably nothing. Well, let's go take a look. Get out of here! I'm very excited to have this, make this final sword, too, because, that'll just kill everything. I decided, by the way, today that I really want to, before I do go to hard mode, I really want to try killing all the bosses one more time, or at least the easily accessible ones. Like, I probably won't go find King Slime again, because that would just take too long to find him, or make the crown, or whatever. But, like, the Eye of Cthulhu I want to kill, maybe the Brain of Cthulhu. Jeez, man, I even tried to dodge that! Maybe, like, the Brain of Cthulhu, Like, just those kind of noobs. Because I'd be like, that'd be fun, right? What is... Ooh, there's, like, fire plant up there or something. I've been trying to get... Oh, man. He's almost dead. Bomb. Okay. He didn't drop anything I care about. Because today I don't care about the guy. Alright, give me that. I don't know what kind of plant that is. Probably strange plant. Oh, that's right. You can bring... Oh, for rare dyes, right. Yeah, right. Like, I care about making dyes. That's adorable. Well, that's obnoxious. See, there's a cave to my bottom left as well. There also looks like there's one below me. We're at 20 minutes, though. I don't know what I'm going to want to do next. Which I don't know. I guess just next time we'll just continue exploring hell. No, I'm trying to. No, right. I just forgot how to. Like, how close are we to the bottom of the world? Wow, we've gone far to the left. To the left, to the left. It's sad, too, because now that I've, like, done that, I feel like if I had, like, one of those potions that teleport me to a random part of the world, like, what happened here. I think I did that again, it would probably teleport me, like somewhere, like, right here or something stupid, you know? Somewhere completely, like, unuseful to me. I just hit freaking Windows key. That just broke my recording, didn't it? Great! It just crashed the game! Wonderful! Thanks for watching, everybody! If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. My name's Chris, in the next episode... I just realized though, dang it, I didn't fix my microphone, so everything's really loud. And also, you guys could probably hear me hitting my keyboard a lot. Ah, jeez. Well, I apologize for that. It'll be fixed for next episode. See you guys next time.